Hello students, in this video we are going to learn about reactivity of carbonyl compounds. Okay, so how the carbonyl group is reactive in these carbonyl compounds, that we are going to learn in this video. So in the previous video we have learned that carbonyl group, that is C double bond O in carbonyl compounds, is a polar group. How do we say that it is a polar group? We have seen that oxygen is more electronegative than carbon, and hence it can attract the pi electrons towards itself, by which it becomes negative and carbon acquires positive charge. Okay. So, as it is a polar group, carbonyl compounds are highly reactive. That we have learned in the physical properties of carbonyl compounds. Okay. So, here let us see. Among the carbonyl compounds, aldehydes are more reactive than ketones. So, carbonyl compounds are reactive because of the polar C double bond O group. Among these carbonyl compounds, that is among aldehydes and ketones, comparatively, if we look at their reactivity, aldehydes are more reactive than ketones. Okay, so take a paper and write down, aldehyde is RC double bond O H, ketone is RC double bond O R. So, you all know that in both aldehydes and ketones, there is C double bond O group. Okay. So, by this time, you might have understood that C double bond O group is a polar group in aldehydes and ketones. But why aldehydes are more reactive than ketones? Because the electron deficiency on carbonyl carbon is more in aldehydes. What is carbonyl carbon? The carbon present in C double bond O group is called as carbonyl carbon. Okay. So, aldehydes are more reactive than ketones. The reason is electron deficiency on the carbonyl carbon is more in aldehydes, and when we see in ketones, it is somewhat less. Okay. I think you have written on the paper, RC double bond O H, RC double bond O R. In aldehyde, on either side of C double bond O, one side there is R, that is alkyl or aryl group, and one side there is hydrogen. Whereas in ketones, one side there is R and the other side also there is R. That means there are two alkyl or aryl or one alkyl and one aryl group on either sides of the C double bond O group in ketones. Okay, so that is the difference between an aldehyde and ketone. So, the reactivity depends upon the electron deficiency on the carbonyl carbon. So, we have learned that the electron deficiency on carbonyl carbon in aldehydes is more than that of ketones. Look at the second part. In aldehydes, electron supply is from one side, but in ketones, it is from two sides. Okay. So, obviously, the electron deficiency on carbonyl carbon will be more in aldehydes than in ketones. Why? Because the electron supply is only from one side in aldehydes, but in ketones, it is from both the sides. Here, the reactivity of carbonyl compounds depends on electron deficiency of carbonyl carbon. Underline this point, the reactivity of carbonyl compounds depends on electron deficiency of carbonyl carbon. So, more the electron deficiency, more will be its reactivity. Okay. So, in which compound the electron deficiency is more, students, now? You understood? In aldehydes, electron deficiency on carbonyl carbonase is more, whereas in ketones, it is less. Therefore, the reactivity depends on the electron deficiency of carbonyl carbon. Now, you tell me why aldehydes are more reactive than ketones. Okay, now you got the answer. Very good. And also, among aldehydes, formaldehyde is more reactive. Why formaldehyde? What is the formula of formaldehyde? HC double bond OH. So, what are present on either sides of C double bond O group? This side there is hydrogen, that side there is hydrogen. Write down the formula HC double bond OH. Okay, C double bond O is the carbonyl group. Right side there is hydrogen, left side there is hydrogen. So, the electron deficiency on carbonyl carbon cannot be satisfied because hydrogens cannot donate the electrons. Okay, hence the electron deficiency on carbonyl carbon of formaldehyde will be more, and hence among aldehydes it is the more reactive compound. Okay, hence the reactivity order among carbonyl compounds is formaldehyde greater than aldehydes greater than ketones. Okay, so underline this point, students. The reactivity order among the carbonyl compounds is formaldehyde greater than aldehydes greater than ketones. Okay, so this is about the reactivity of carbonyl compounds. So from the next video, we will be learning the chemical properties, that is the reactions of aldehydes and ketones. Those who are viewing for the first time, like, share and subscribe. Okay, thank you.